Hello everyone, today I'm going to read to you Little Mouse's Trail Tale. Little Green Mouse got hungry one night and set out to look for a tasty bite. He always followed the very same trail through the night was dark and the moon was pale, through the tunnel, over the bridge, up the mountain by the fridge. Into the cupboard to look around, he smelled something good and he quickly found a piece of cake. Again the next night, he followed the trail, he knew the long path, there was no way to fail. Through the tunnel, over the bridge, up the mountain by the fridge, into the cupboard to look around, he smelled something good and he quickly found a slice of bread. Night after night, he followed his plan and ate as much food as the little mouse can. And then one dark night, he set out to feast on a cheese or cake or small crumbs at least. Through the tunnel, over the bridge, up the mountain by the fridge. Into the cupboard to look around, he smelled something good, and he quickly found a mouse trap. Out of the cupboard, by the fridge, down the mountain, over the bridge, to the tunnel, 7 years old, without any cheese, cake, or roll. "I'll try it again," he said to himself, as he made his way to the cupboard shelf, through the tunnel, over the bridge, up the mountain, by the fridge. Into the cupboard to look around, he smelled something good and he quickly found a note. "Dear little mouse, Mom set the trap, but I left the treat. Follow the map. Look, he's in the kitchen, then he followed, he's in the hall, and then he's now in the room, and then he's going to be in the room." Out of the kitchen, down to the hall, to the boy's bedroom, no trouble at all. There was just a tree, as he read, in the new cage, by the little boy's bed. Into the cage, to look around. He smelled something good, and he quickly found a piece of cheese and a friend. A safe place to eat. At last, no more toil. A happy ending to a mouse's tail. Now he's eating all the cheese. And how do you like the story?